Hello everyone and welcome back to some Mario Kart Tour. Let's get going. I got the Wiggler cart off screen because I got it from the ranking thing, so that was cool. No, I can't get defeated by Toad frame 1 on the stream. Gotta be a bit more than that. I gotta win, bro. I gotta place good. Okay, this should help me absolutely destroy some fools. Nice. Going for some utter demolition here. Cause that guy's named Biggity Ball. Oh, Big Dev Boss. I mean, that's still pretty fun. I always thought these jelly beans were kind of shaped like the GameCube X and Y buttons, but I feel like that's a coincidence. No, I got caught off guard. That guy is. Oh, I thought his name was Oh No Ohio. I mean, sounds accurate. Something, something, Ohio, Riz me, and I don't know. I will catch him. Okay, apparently I was not the one for that. You know, to get points in this, you could just actively avoid all combat and then try to just, you know, live. That seems like a strategy. Oh yeah, there's no way he could get away from me now. I have the boombox, baby. I have the boombox. Oops. I was distracted. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Wait, no, I'm not actually. Okay. I'm back now. I mean, hell, when do we ever use him? Give him a chance, eh? Can I win though? I don't know. Let's go and find out. I am not sure, honestly. Okay. If I hit Peach really hard with a Koopa shell, then I'll win. on him. Okay, next thing we're doing here. We finished the Pringles Cup, and now we're on to the Poochie Cup. Dr. Mario, Waluigi car. And a green checkered glider. Boost it. Boost it. Go. Okay, there. Bro, that guy's name is Sexy Trash. Kind of silly. Oh yeah, speaking of Mario Kart, I played a bit of Mario Kart 64 for the first time with a friend yesterday. It was kinda janky, but fun. I like the tracks in that game. They're fun. They're pleasant. Pretty weird going from this game to that one. But it's still fun. Let's go. Kanama? I don't know. Okay. Next up. Got Explorer Shy Guy, Eagle, and this thing. Yeah, that thing. You know. The thing. I got to take that shortcut. I like this version of the track. They make it pretty interesting. All the snowmen and stuff. I feel like this is new because I don't remember seeing it before, but it could not be new. I don't know. I'm not sure of the lore here. Thank you. Okay, next thing. I got combo attack. Wario can do it, no problem. Oh yeah, I also played on this track the other day in Mario Kart 64. The 64 version was a lot more annoying. The snowmen were freaking everywhere, bruh. It was horrible. Non-stop combo. Also, the freaking outfield hitboxes were jank as heck. I couldn't even use a golden mushroom to get, like, ahead. This version is actually playable. Oh wait, I forgot to check. Yeah, I did some of these already. I don't think I did, but, you know, can't be too sure here. Oh yeah, I gotta check the shop today. Let's just go. Like how the goal post has like a ice block from like Mario 3 or something. Oh, those penguins were going through pipes. That's kind of cool. You get points for hitting penguins, by the way. That's an animal view. Thank you. We got Santa, Bowser, Rambi, and this thing. Wow, that's pretty cool. Wow, I didn't notice the combo went that high up. I gotta keep it going. I gotta do Santa Bowser some justice here. And justice, I did not do him. I failed. Because I did a stupid... Like, of course the half-pipe sucks in this course. What was I thinking? Like, bruh. Bruh, got it in last place and lightning pulled in. That's so sad. Bro, they didn't even let me finish. Okay. Now. I continue. Oh wow, Tarzan is here. We got a full Labrador here. Okay. Ice bro. Well, actually, normally I would do ice bro, but we need more money here. Because there's no way I'm ending the stream off with less money. I gotta get more money. Oof. Yep, no more boosting that. Okay. Oh, we're back on this same track as the one Wario just combo attacked on. Interesting. And he lost it. Sorry, Petey. Bro. really had it with their crap today. Frickin' sandbag in here. Or, rubber band name, that's the word. Well, they're rubber banding this bad, this has to be Mario Kart 64. Okay, well, that was done. Now we're smashing some old dry bones. Hold up a sec. Okay, back. Actually, hold up, sorry. I just gotta do something. Real quick. Okay, now I'm back for real. Let's get it done. Oh wow, this one should be easy. Oh, gold pipe. Right, goom goom buggy, that's all I got. Okay, one more cup and we're good to go. Donkey Kong. Eagle and Red Shell. Wow. That was a good placement for the boomerang. To be honest with you. Yeah, I kinda had to do that, unfortunately. But it's fine. Strategy. And all that. Okay, what do we got next? Boomerang. Regular cart. Just gotta boost it a bit. And, I don't know, blooper? Doesn't matter. Oh wow. That Shy Guy's helping me, guys. And now he's not. But whatever. Uh-oh. Okay, that was nice. Woohoo! Dr. Luigi. Bro, if Elephant Mario could be added to this game, they'd totally just say, wowie zowie. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm really sad that they're stopping new content for this game, but, you know, with how it went this year, it was only a matter of time, because they've just been mostly trickling out reused content over and over, other than the few times they did give us new stuff, like Poochie, and stuff like that, so like, and Donkey Kong Gladiator too. But like, otherwise, yeah, they didn't, since, you know, the gacha got removed, like, they kind of stopped caring about the game as much. Okay. Oh crap, here we go. Get him. Okay, we got one more thing to do, I think. Take them out quick. Sounds like a challenge. But Metal Mario can handle it, because he's cool. This one's kind of fun, but also really easy compared to other taking them out quick challenges! Okay, well, I guess we finished up the tour and we ran out of money just on time. So, yeah. No more coins, and tour is gone. Worked out in the end. Let's see who's the most used characters. King Bob-omb Gold, Capricorn, Dr. Mario, Yellow Explorer Shy Guy, me with the coin suit is used pretty often, Kamek, Dr. Luigi, and Yoshi. Oh, and Bowser San, of course. He's featured a lot here, especially. Probably because of the snow theming, I don't know. What we got? Oh, and you speak of snow. I get that. So, yeah. Pretty cool stuff. Okay, hurry along now. I got stuff to do here. I'm gonna play Pikmin shortly, so... Play Pikmin for a bit, make lunch after that, and then I'm gonna play more Pikmin. We'll see how far I can get. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post a lot of other content, such as a ton more Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. I'm just gonna do this poll real quick. See what we got. Let's see. Cap ticket. And what else? And another one. Okay, bye.